So there is capacity here beyond funding that first phase. We think we've put a pretty good mix of pay-as-you-go and some debt financing. That obviously can be tweaked as we go through it. So that's part of the discussion we're glad to have with you when we come back to it. Other questions you have in the meantime, we'll look at some options. We've got a CIC meeting on the 22nd. We've got our next meetings that are scheduled in late September and early October to help you.
Just one thing I want to say. What about the capital? I mean, I'm not asking you to answer, but what about the capital projects? You know, where does that fund come in here? That little one that's got, you know, how many, $8 million in the hole right now? Thank you.
We're all looking at you.
How long?
15.
Fearless leader. 15.
Okay.